13th to 17th April in Sierra Leone.
Uganda is to be represented by 21 riders and 5 officials set to leave on Sunday. The team is to participate in 3 categories, juniors, senior men and women, with the event set to begin on 13th and end on 17th April. Riders had a 3-week camp in Chisoro as a major preparation for that, and they believe they have improved a lot to perform better.
The press asked what made us fail, and we told you about the incompetence of the bicycles we had compared to the bicycles people were using. We have tried our best to buy new bicycles. Even this morning, one of our cyclists just bought one new, and we are remaining with one for Aziz Sempijia, who is now the current captain of the team. His bicycle also is not good, and we are buying it before they travel.
Any company, anyone who can come and sponsor, even the government, to come and sponsor the national team to see that, to participate in the Tour de Sierra Leone. And I'm sure that even the next match will be the Tour de Rwanda. And there will be also a Junior World Track Championship in Egypt.
The event is to help riders and the country as well to secure points that will enable them to participate in World Cycling Championships to be held in Belgium in September this year. Report compiled by Olivia Nakate for the news.